I'm gonna make this quick this year. I'm raising money for Johns Hopkins Children's Center because they saved my oldest daughter's life twice. And my youngest children were in a NICU in a hospital that's affiliated with Johns Hopkins. So any amount of money that you can help me raise really means so much to me because it really, my daughters would not be here and my son would not be here without Johns Hopkins Children's Center. So you'll find links below, and thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.
It's time for Eric Checks Out, BloodRayne Betrayal. Hey guys, how's it going? So my original plan for today was to check out Beep, and I had the game launched and I had everything set up in OBS, and then all of a sudden it decided, nope, not gonna launch anymore. Every time you try to launch me, I'm gonna crash. And as you guys know, if you've been following, I have three kids and I don't really have a lot of time to game, so I didn't have time to diagnose this garbage. So I said, F it, fine, whatever. Let's pick the next game on my rotation. So I've got BloodRayne Betrayal. This is yet another one of the games that I've gotten as part of a humble bundle or some kind of thing like that. Alright, so it's a vampire gathering, but soldiers are no match for preternatural army. So I have no idea what the heck this game is. It just happens to be a game that I happen to get in one of these bundles, and I'm trying to play through all my games before I get new games. Makes sense, right? I've already spent money, even if it's only a few dollars. Okay. What in the heck? Whoa. So I thought I could use the remote control. Maybe. Hold on. Let me see. Help and options. Controls. Controller. Alright. Let's see if this will. Oh. Control. Gamepad. Let's see if this now. There we go. Now I can use my gamepad. Be nice if they told me what buttons to push. That's okay. I'll figure it out. Heck yeah. Nice. Whoa, hold B to suck blood. That didn't seem to do anything. Right in the face, it said. Where am I? Regain health by sucking blood. There we go, that's how it worked. Whoa. Okay. Wonder if there's something, some way I could pick these things up. So I have a sword. A dash move, and I have a gun. Okay. So this looks kind of like a vampire double dragon type thing. I have no idea who this BloodRayne is, but she seems to be some kind of like a Buffy the Vampire Slayer. Look alive, here she comes. What's up, guys? Ah, yes, the... Whoa. What the... Nice. Okay. That's a bit more difficult than I'd hoped for. So, as I was saying before, sounds like this is the stereotypical thing like Blade, where she's apparently half vampire. They said something about a half breed before. Why can't I suck his blood? There we go, I guess. What are these guys? What the heck is going on here? Nice. I don't know why everyone's boiling. I guess maybe it's sunny over there or something? Oh! It's the light that I... broken before, maybe? Nice. This game is complete chaos. So we have to find a castle. You'd think that a castle... Yeah, exactly. An enormous hidden castle. Whoa. Oops. That one caught me by surprise. And I got hit again. Damp here. Nice. I kind of wish they had just voiced this, but if it's an indie game, perhaps they didn't have the budget for it. Nice. I kind of do like this is a score-based game. It's kind of cool. I haven't played one of those in a while. Oops. I was trying to duck, but I guess I can't duck. I can do that. I need to suck some blood soon. Whoa. Okay. Small treasure, huh? What's up there? Hopefully there's blood that I can... Nope, it's a medium treasure, unfortunately. Lamp destroyer. Alright, good for me. I'm about to die. Oops. That's the button. Oops, I didn't get to suck his blood because I was pushing the wrong button. And I shot all my bullets, and I'm gonna die. There we go. Oh, cool, the music has to do with how healthy I feel, huh? That's a lot of blood. Very cool. This game's ridiculous. Whoa. I think I just killed myself. And I died. Oops. Oh, there are leaderboards. Very cool. Oh, when I kill him, he becomes poisoned or something. Nice. I wonder why I didn't just keep sucking his blood. Interesting. Nice. He's crawling around. Boom! It's pretty nice when it's zoomed in like this. Nice! Whoa. Not sure what happened there, but cool. Whoa. Kind of crazy vortex. Nice. Not sure what happened there, but okay. Boom, right as he hits the ground. I do appreciate that while my character's wearing a very revealing outfit, she doesn't have Phoenix breasts, which is nice. Yeah. Nice. Ooh. Let's see. How is this supposed to go? Maybe this way? Nope, that was wishful thinking, I guess. Maybe if I run super fast this way? It doesn't seem like she's gonna make it. It doesn't make any sense. There we go. Whoa. Complete darkness and I exploded myself. Nice. Haha, bitches. Gotcha. Blood everywhere. How did he shoot right past his meat? Nice. I like that I'm getting a couple at a time sometimes. It's pretty nice. Where am I? Looks like I cleared that scene. Boom, 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 boom. Wall jumping everywhere. Which they did not explain to me, so I guess it's just a take-in that people know that you can do wall jumps when you have a, what are these called? The platformer. Oh, yikes! See ya, suckers. I like that she's got a lot of, in the air combos. Like, look how many guys I'm slicing up all at once. Bam. Very nice, very nice. Cool, and she goes back in her coffin. Oops. That was, interesting. Okay. I got a ranking of F. I suck so bad. Okay. On to chapter 2. Look at that moon. That is a huge freaking moon. Whoa. Looks like I can't shoot the electric frog because he's too high up. Whoa. These are some annoying little Pikachu frog things. Also, what happened to the special forces guys that were with? Where'd they go? There we go. Those are some annoying little suckers. Wake up. Thank you for the blood. Whoa, scary. What did it say about flying parasites? I didn't see what it said. Shoot. Suck their blood with B. I don't think this is working. Hmm.
very quickly getting very annoying. Clearly I'm not understanding these new bad guys. Whoa. That was lucky for me. Kind of. Alright. Cool. Oh, stupid frog things again. Got it that time. There we go. Bounce myself off the wall a billion times. Who am I fighting here? Oh, this mother... Gotcha. I wonder why these guys are carrying bullets. What the heck do these frog guys need with bullets? Whoa, holy moly. Yeah, that was definitely gonna happen if I couldn't suck their blood. Suck their blood would be. I'd like to. Fortunately, don't seem to be seeing an opportunity to do so. There we go. And jump? No, maybe. There we go. Guess I just have to catch them when they come in to hit me. Just the trick. Well, at least I'm better at that than I was last time around. Okay, got him that time. Alright. Oops, forgot about that guy. There's another one of these suckers when I need him. There we go. Gotcha, sucker. One more, come on. Kill them on the first go. Oh, I thought that was something I could step on. But I was wrong. Time to fight a million frog things. There we go. Much better that time. Really like the bad guys this time around. Oh my god. Blood. Hopefully they stay there. Cool. Come here. Thank you. Nice. So I need to come up on this platform here. Pretty inconsistent whether or not I can jump on rails and stuff. Doop doop. Oh, shoot. Yikes. Alright, just get out of here. It's not working. Oh, there's a platform there. That makes more sense. Yikes. Okay, head hop. Bouncing enemies' heads. Okay, I'm pushing the jump button. Clearly not bouncing on their heads. Pushing up. Pushing as many buttons as I can, so that doesn't seem to be working. Might be stuck here from lack of good instructions. Sorry, but I killed all my enemies. I don't have any step on. Alright, looks like I might be stuck here. Just hopping on their heads to see if they're gonna do anything. Clearly, cannot hop on their heads. And now I've killed them. Well, they always come back, so that's a good thing. The bad thing is, I don't seem to be able to hop on their heads. Oh well. That's good enough, I think, for this. Eric checks out. So that was BloodRayne Betrayal. Easy for you to say. that is a game I'm probably never going to play again. But it's a game I've checked off the list. So thanks for watching. My name's Eric. This has been BloodRayne Betrayal. See ya.